Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today's video is a solo wild camp, ultralight style on a beautiful, sunny, crisp, cold winter day, even though it looks like spring. So I kid you not, it is middle of March right now, and it is absolutely beautiful out. I'm just feet off of the ocean, tucked away in the trees, away from the wind. The sun is piercing through here. It's golden. The snow, for the most part, has melted away. And I've got a great setup for tonight to just open up and just feel like I'm in the middle of the woods with this all opened up and just kind of have that free feeling, you know, not being tucked away too much inside of a tent. I've got a beautiful forest here, beautiful ocean, and it looks like I may have an opportunity at a good sunset. So we'll see what happens. But for now, I'm going to get the tent doors wide open. I do have my sleeping pad, sleeping bag to still get inside of here. And then I'm going to be totally squared away as far as sleep system. And then it's going to be time to get some firewood because I would love to have a campfire tonight. So let's keep on keeping on and get some work done. All right, everybody. I've got a hot cup of coffee on the go right now. Got a beautiful chair here in this golden sunlight. Campfire tent in the background. I gotta say, right now, life is absolutely excellent. This is beautiful right now. It is only about 2 degrees Celsius, and it's gonna go down to about -5 to -6 degrees Celsius tonight. So not terribly cold. Right now, it is the perfect temperature for me, and I am loving this so much. So I'm gonna hang out right here on this tree, sip on my coffee, and just relax the afternoon away before making my way back over to the campfire. Cheers, guys. Yeah. All right, everybody. Sunset was absolutely awesome. I got to walk down on the shore, sit on a rock, enjoy the waves splashing up, that cool ocean air coming in, and beautiful colors in the sky. So I did go around there a little bit, kind of walk around, explore on the cliffs and down on the water edge. Came back up here, caught the fire just in time to get it stoked back up. And right now I've got everything in camp cleaned up. So I think what I'm gonna do is park my butt right next to that campfire and enjoy the evening. All right, guys, just crawling inside of the tent right now. I gotta take my boots off and do all that stuff, but I'm gonna get the camera inside, get all that stowed away, and this is kind of a challenge of being in a very small one-person tent operating the camera. It just doesn't work. So I'm gonna be getting my boots off and crawling inside. I spent probably another hour and a half by the campfire. I put another log on it, so I'm gonna shut this light off. It actually glows through the tent wall, giving it a really, really cool vibe. So I'm gonna be jumping in here for the evening, and I'm probably just gonna do a little bit of reading on my phone. I do have some books on there that I wanna read. And that's basically it for the evening, guys. So far, everything's going really, really great. But I do wanna say goodnight to you guys, and I'll catch up with you in the morning. So goodnight, see you in the morning. Good morning, everybody. It is an absolute beautiful morning out here today. It's not that cold. The temperatures did not drop down into too much of a negative last night. I want to say maybe -1, -2. And it rebounded into what we see today. So it is actually raining. The tent is soaked. The ocean is nice and windy and misty out there. I was just down on the shore taking a morning walk. Absolutely incredible. These are the moments that I live for right here. It's when you wake up in the forest, the sound of the crashing ocean waves, the tapping of the rain on the tent, and you can see the raindrops from the inside just streaking down the walls. Nice breeze coming underneath of the tent. You can't go wrong with that. So this morning is gonna be pretty basic. I just got back from the shore, like I said, and I'm not gonna be doing a fire. I'm not gonna be doing morning coffee or breakfast, which is a really rare one for the coffee. I'm basically out of water, and I don't even know where my water bottle is right now, but I'm at the shore, there's no snow, the rain is not, it's not significant enough to get water, and I don't have a water source here, so I've got to get my butt moving, and basically get out of here if I want to have coffee somewhere else. So I'm going to have to pack all of my gear up. Luckily, it's going to be very, very simple. Sleeping pad, sleeping bag, and tent. That's basically it. So you guys know how we do it here on Lone Wolf 902. We're going to cram it in there in one big ball, and we're going to hit the trail. All right, everybody, I've got everything packed away inside of the backpack, totally soaking wet tent in there, soaking wet jacket out here. So this is gonna be a wrap for this video. I do hope you guys enjoyed it, and I thank you guys for joining me on this adventure. Drop your comments and questions down below if you have any, and it's time for me to get my jacket on, backpack on, and start making my way out of the forest and off to another location. So thank you guys very much. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next one.